Hello, welcome. I am L from the Orphans, and I have been challenged by my guildmaster. I say challenged, I'm also being slash punished for whatever reason to play this game, Final Fantasy VIII. I'm not a fan of this game, haven't been ever since I played it, and it's not the gameplay, it's the story. I really don't like the story. I think it's nonsensical and poorly written. So, here we go with a cutscene that cannot be skipped, full of pretentious Latin ominous music, and nonsensical imagery, and a lot of ellipses. That's a big theme in this game, ellipses. I'll give it its credit though, the graphics aren't bad for its time. It's just a shame about, you know, characters in the story. Also, gun blades. Such a stupid weapon. Oh, here's our angsty main character. Now, wondering this, would you think this is training? Because I certainly wouldn't. I didn't already know. If we go back to the actual fight, I mean, rather than posturing on these two characters. One of them's the final boss, kind of. But yeah, this does not look like a training exercise. This is like, I had to compare a freaking duel to the death. Someone's been watching The Matrix. So much foreshadowing. I actually don't know what to say during this, it kind of drags. Final Fantasy VIII. Let's get this shit show on the road. Yep, gonna play this guy like a whiny punk. My forehead hurts. No, it's not Squall. We all know what this guy is. And yes, I'm really mature. See, training is really not training. Cypher! By the way. You wanna cool her? You wanna impress all the kids? All the girls watching? Oh man, you can get better scar out of this. Oh boy, here's Quistus. I hope Senpai notices me. I hope she finds my new scar super attractive. Especially Christus is cool. There's not much on his mind usually, apart from ellipses. Never quite got why Christus keeps doing this whole copying what you're saying thing. I mean, I know she just said that, it feels like she's getting to understand her students a bit better, but it's still weird. If my teacher did that, I'd be really pissed off. Just like, shut up! Don't know me! Well, at least that's why I'm a student little bitch here, thinks. Because who could understand his inner turmoil? Why is it until the battle squad doesn't have to wear a uniform? Need a special kid? Or him and Cypher? Look how he sits at the desk as well, he's just such a little whiny girl. Oh, it's not my fault I injured him. Oh, the teacher's picking on me. Nope. I wanted some rocks that got the shit kicked out of me. I almost died. Study panel. Who's got time to learn? Not this guy. Oh, hey, selfie. Ellipses. At least I think this is a selfie. I'm pretty sure. Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna be trying to get through this as quickly as possible, because... Yeah, I'm not gonna let the trouble trying to get it either. Because I really don't want to spend time on this game. This is actually, fun fact, the second time I tried to record this. Because the first time, there was a problem with the sound. And the challenge I have been set is actually to get to the Dollop mission. And if you don't know, that's not that far into the game. But there is a lot of bullshit you gotta go through just to get there. I'm gonna go up the right gate. Luckily, having to have already played through up to the Dollop mission, I have a better memory of where I'm going, as unlike the first... Unlike the first time I tried recording this, as I haven't played this game for many, many years. And that one no one can draw yet. Duh. Drawing magic, such a fun task. It's not a terrible system, a lot of people bitch about it, but it's not that bad, but it's still not great. Oh, I forgot my girlfriend. Oh, I hate when that happens. Yeah, the giant flying green goo bird can stay quite a call. And so can Shiva, because, yeah. And I know it doesn't stand for girlfriend, it stands for guardian force. Oh, I don't need the junction tutorial. No, I don't need it. No, stop, please. No, I know. I know. Please, please, Quistus. Where's the... No, there's no skip button. Quistus, no. Quistus, please. Just knows Ifrit's there, even though we don't have Ifrit yet. Quistus. Quistus, stop. Quistus. I'll probably just cut this out. Because you know any extra fight is XP. Any extra fight is okay, never mind. No, no, Quistus, no, stop. Ugh, damn it. This one I do need to go over because I can't remember. Physical examination will take place in an active volcano. Stop talking to me, Quistus, we've got a time limit. comes our first fight. Try to draw some magic. Murder fast. Oh, quickly. Oh, compare me to Cypher. Look at the dick. 4 minutes to be through. Christus, no! Oh, sweet, the timer does stop. Fantastic. Oh, just getting out of here. Single ball. Oh wait, no. Okay, that's the encounter. Christus. always look after your girlfriend. Yeah, okay, thanks, Quistus. And some more cure. Now, unlike some people, I'm not going to spend half an hour looking for how to change. That would be silly. I'd never do something like that in a previous recording. No. Oh, seriously? Was that guy there before? Didn't see that. Is this the fast travel? Leave it was. Nope, I want to go to the doctor. Forget it. Nope, gonna get changed. And no, I will not be playing Triple Triad, if anyone wondering. Played enough of that in Final Fantasy XIV. I'll try not to laugh every time I see that, it's just... Oh, and here comes Zell. Handshakes are for happy people. Yeah, okay, thank you. Yep, yeah, no, yep. Yeah. Who gets along with Cypher? Does anyone get along with Cypher? It's got like a mind link with a picture. Oh, here he comes with his groupies. Odd lack of music all of a sudden. Oh, burned by Quistus. Sudden dramatic music. Sorry if you're trying to read this, by the way, but I really want to get this over with. And if you want to read it, tough shit. Best of luck on your murder spree! Gah, what happened to him? Said turn into pixels. Oh, let's go. Into the buggy! The lemon and lime machine. much more spacious inside than it did outside. Yo, bitch! Ellipses. Ellipses. Ellipses! Ellipses! Story of Scrooge exists in Final Fantasy. It's a little odd. Ellipses! Yeah, I'm just gonna practice my punching in this confined space. Shows what a badass I am. Oh, chicken wuss. Nobody calls me chicken wuss. Who was that plot point in the infirmary this morning? Who gives a shit? Okay, that's a really weird control system. Left bumper goes forward. Close enough. Scared too? Are you scared, Cypher? Is that what you're implying? Inferring? Shit, I don't know the difference. Quick, everyone into this submarine. That's not actually a submarine, but a boat. Dollar mission. You're gonna be murdering people. Murder people. See, sounds like for murdering people. Ellipses! I wonder if the moon's important later on. Nah, it couldn't be. But what if it is? Oh no! What's that place for? Wolf has no personality. No, sorry, I'm wrong. This guy does have personality. It's emo.